the sanctified life, imitating the pattern. Many shrink from such a life as our Savior lived. They feel that it requires too great a sacrifice to imitate the pattern, to bring forth fruit in good works, and then patiently endure the pruning of God that they may bring forth more fruit. But when the Christian regards himself as only a humble instrument in the hands of Christ, and endeavors to faithfully perform every duty, relying upon the help which God has promised, then he will wear the yoke of Christ and find it easy, then he will bear burdens for Christ and pronounce them light. He can look up with courage and with confidence and say, I know whom I have believed, and I am persuaded that he is able to keep that which I have committed unto him. 2 Timothy chapter 1 verse 12. If we meet obstacles in our path and faithfully overcome them, if we encounter opposition and reproach and in Christ's name gain the victory, if we bear responsibilities and discharge our duties in the spirit of our Master, then, indeed, we gain a precious knowledge of his faithfulness and power. We no longer depend upon the experience of others, for we have the witness in ourselves. Like the Samaritans of old, we can say, we have heard him ourselves and know that this is indeed the Christ, the Savior of the world. John chapter 4 verse 42. The more we contemplate the character of Christ and the more we experience of his saving power, the more keenly shall we realize our own weakness and imperfection, and the more earnestly shall we look to him as our strength and our Redeemer. We have no power in ourselves to cleanse the soul temple from its defilement, but as we repent of our sins against God and seek pardon through the merits of Christ, he will impart that faith which works by love and purifies the heart. By faith in Christ and obedience to the law of God, we may be sanctified and thus obtain a fitness for the society of holy angels and the white-robed redeemed ones in the kingdom of glory. The Sanctified Life, Chapter 10, Christian Character.